We have a breaking news alert this morning. Firefighters are battling a fire in the town of Castleton, which is about 20 miles west of Fargo.
In the Valley today's Abby Furchner is live on scene in Castleton. And Abby, what are we seeing right now?
Yeah, good morning, Jordan and Lisa. As you can see behind me, crews are still on scene as they were called out to a structure fire here at the Tesoro gas station. And they are trying very hard right now to get the area cleared. This is right off of that Castleton exit. We haven't been able to get a lot of information as crews are still working on getting this area cleared and making sure that those flames are knocked down. However, as we were exiting, it looked as if the building connected to the car wash was the building that caught fire. Crews had knocked down the flames, but there was a damage to the structure with heavy smoke still coming from the building. This is all the information we have right now, but we have been told the sheriff is on his way to confirm more information.
Wow, you can see it's still very smoky in that area. And
it looks like part of the roof had caved in at that one point. So yeah, very serious situation out in Castleton. Abby Furchner, thank you for reporting live this morning.